clearly, things are a little different this year. It's truly not safe for a lot of people. We have a lot of customers that reached out to me in the last couple weeks to say they weren't coming, wanted to know if there was any way that they could still get pieces. And it just kind of was a natural progression the way the whole thing came together.